Today, we're going to grind 40 ounces of coffee in this VitaMix. That, my friends, is how you grind 40 ounces of coffee in your Instapot. Now, this is a pretty coarse grind, actually, which, you know, this isn't going to be for espresso, so I'm okay with this level of coarseness. In any case, that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching. We'll see you around. Did a slightly finer grind on this one.